Welcome to Mastering and Guideline in Ultrasound and Echo. Those who can answer to 4 of the 5 questions correctly and explain will have access free to the master group for 1 month. Hi everyone. In this case study, you will get a lot of tips and information and knowledge actually. It's a very good case study. There is a patient, 58 years old, by shortness of breath and lack of energy, getting tired easy. They sent to our department. Patient had done TE and coronary angiography in cath lab, in catheterization. They record a high gradient on the aorta, but on the TE didn't match up with the gradient because it did on the gradient was over 60. And but on 2D TEE, this didn't look like the severe aortic stenosis that I'm going to show you shortly. So we got the echo, transthoracic, and we got all following clips and picture. Based on all of those findings that I am going to show you, you have to answer to this question. First, does the patient has pulmonary hypertension or not? And why? Second, by eyeball guessing that I finished it, that technique and the presentation clip about these topics in a few days will be uploaded. By eyeball guessing whatever you learn, can you guess how much ejection fraction is this patient? This apical 4 and 2 short axis I'm going to show you. Is that any coronary artery disease? If yes, most probably what type? What are the main cardiac problem in this patient? Now let's see the other finding. Here we have off axis the 4 chamber view with the TR and get gradient over 78. So almost close to the 4 something, 440. Next. Here is short axis of the aorta. So based on the aorta, it looks significant aortic stenosis, but not severe. It's close to severe. Here we have at the level, what level you can, you have to guess yourself. I am not telling you. And based on this 2 short axis and 4 chamber, how much you give EF to this patient.